Hi guys, and welcome back. So today we're watching Fire Force Season 2, Episode 12. And last week's episode, we got a really nice episode. I got to see some of my favorite characters, which is Joker and Benimaru working together. However, it did end off with something happening to Benny, which really sucks, okay? And then Joker said he's lame, and he's not lame. But anyway, something really mysterious happened. Some guy peeked through the door and did something to Benny, which knocked him out. So yeah, this is really an interesting cliffhanger, so I'm excited to get right into it. And yeah, I hope everything is okay. So without further ado, guys, let us go. Look at this dude. You know how many anime people do answer that? They be telling. Boy, impossible, Wyatt. You thought you could knock out my boy. He got up steaming like you did something, but he didn't really. Oh, I'm dead. Cause he's freaking awesome. Like 2 seconds in. He's just walking off with his hand in this thing like nothing happened. Yo! Benny J! Is that their team name? Oh, I'm living. Oh my god. They did that to us last week just to show us that, nah, he's boss, don't worry. Yeah, I was saying, like, a lot of anime actually do be explaining everything. They explain how they do things, their whole entire move, and I'm just like, well, we all know in real life nobody would freaking do that.
Shadows cast by divine light.
I love how he walks too. It's so like, I don't give a shit. Wild child? Did he just call himself a wild child? I love this. He's vibing behind Benny Rider right now, fam. Like, I love this. You still kind of scare me just a little bit, but I absolutely love it. Does he not like dark places? Oh, okay. What am I saying, lad? Yes, I want to know. Well, yeah. What in the heck? My old haunt. Okay. I thought those were their faces, but those are masks. I was like, what kind of demons? Secret assassination team. Yes! Oh my god, I'm so excited. He was tiny. Oh, get it. Oh, get it, sir. Oh my gosh. Wow, he looking all types of crazy, this dude. Is this person jealous or he doesn't want him to become cocky? Who think there's something special? Relax! That's enough! Oh my god, this is like Razor all over again. Like, I can't hear, like. This person is spitting absolute shit, okay? First of all. Like. Oh. What? I mean, everyone is special in their own way, but like, you're not special as if you're like bigger than anything, really. But you're like special because you're literally your own. That's what it is. Great freaking question. Great freaking question. Oh my God, okay, see, why does this always freaking happen to me? I said I wanted a backstory, but like, I don't want to see things like this. Whoa. He escaped? Oh my God, please escape. Wait, what? Burns. Woo! There's a connection between these two? Stop it. Whoa. Is there a con. My left eye right now burns and must be. But his left eye wasn't always like this, so this is like. What? What happened with all that? What happened with your left eye, homeboy? Are you good? No. Shit. He does not look okay. Aww. Yes, you're so kind. He's grateful. He's like a grateful person. Either that or he feels like there's no way people could just hand anything to you. Aww. How did I know this shit was gonna happen? How did I know this shit was gonna happen? How the frick did I know this shit was gonna happen? Yo, I freaking knew this would happen. So, hold on. Were those people walking by leaving the house, or were they just walking by? Are they leaving? They're leaving the house, right? They're men in suits. They did it? Really? I really hate it when like good people become twisted for some dumb experiences that like honestly they just never went through those. What? No one wants to be with you guys. You guys are whack. I mean it does. It kind of does. It does. No, the world does suck, guys. The world as a whole freaking sucks. Like, come on now. Like, I didn't know Fire Force was gonna do me like that. Oh, jeez. Yo, I can't. He said, here, catch. That combo! Oh my god. I love it when he says the names of his stuff. Oh, they're standing back up. Okay. Okay. The stare down. And I really hope Joker whips his ass, because that guy needs some type of beating. Zigzag that bumper bump. Okay. Who designed these things? They're so ugly. Wait a second, did I just see a ponytail? I thought his hair was down this whole time. This is a death match. He has a ponytail? What? Oh, am I only noticing? Am I late? Now I don't know. I feel like I may have seen the ponytail before. For some reason, I thought it was just his hair down, though. Because he leaves part of it down. Like, I get what he's coming from. Obviously, like, a group could possibly, is most likely stronger than, like, an individual, but, like, he's exaggerating in different aspects of what that means and whatnot. God, your collective is whack. I could ask you the same thing. Let's see. No? Okay. What did he do? He just did something. Joker, this is no time to be joking. Okay, we need to get this shit done. Kaki Bushido Jutsu! OMG! He went and made clothes. Why'd you think I was alone? Psychedelic effect. Oh, he be smoking that. Oh, that's Victor. Oh, of course. Like that? Oh, he actually got it done quick. I thought maybe he'd be the type to do it slowly, to really have it sink in and be cruel, but like... Who's that? Stop! Stop! No! What? No! Oh my god. Yo, okay. Oh no, I'm not gonna watch a preview. No. Oh my god. Okay guys, so just before continuing, I did take the time just now before continuing. I just checked out episode 24, the last episode for season 1, because I know they spoke about Burns and I'm like, I don't remember the details, unfortunately. So I went back, I took a look. So yeah, he saw the light of hell, in that hell. He saw the flames, and unfortunately because of that, he lost his eye seems to, like, now be a flaming eye. It's, like, been affected. Which is, like, why, you know, even the evangelist and them said, like, this is why we blindfold ourselves, is so that we don't see that those flames. However, he saw it. He saw the flames. Now, they didn't go into detail as to when that happened to him in his life. I don't think they didn't speak specifically about when exactly that happened and why. They just said that he's encountered that. So that explains his right eye being the way that it is. But there's just the scene with, now we have Joker that also has a blindfold. Now, that must mean that he must be having the same situation, the same circumstance. But, like, when did he get it? And why is it that in this scene, in this episode, he said something about burns as though his eye was reacting to burns? You know what I mean? So it's just like, and for them, it's their opposite eyes. So Joker, it's the left eye. And Burns is the right eye. So now I just kind of want to know, like, if there is really a connection between these two, or if they're just people that have experienced the same thing. But hold on, it says, my left eye. Joker, when he was running, he said, my left eye. Right now, Burns must be. See what I'm saying? So it's like, why is that connect? Why is his eye? Why is that making him think something about Burns? Because his left eye is reacting. See, I mean, I don't know why that is yet, but I mean, I guess we're gonna find out, because at the end of this, they have burns coming through, and that's like, not for nothing. So yeah, I'm excited to learn a little bit more about that. That definitely seems interesting. I got to learn about Joker just as I wanted. I am very happy. I hate the fact that his story was very, when he was younger, like much younger in that training thing, it was not blessed at all. But I loved seeing that his character was pretty damn good when he left that place. Unfortunately, that was trampled on when, like, his family, I'd say newfound family, was murdered. So yeah, he's definitely more pessimistic. He's definitely just like a darker character now, but deep down, like, I know he has a good heart, and deep down he's sensible, and he's not here for just brutality and violence and evil. Like, he's not here for that. I'm glad he got the revenge. This is not something I morally should be like, yeah, about, but come on now. It was a fight, and one won. And now, however, we have Burns coming through. It's not yet clear how this is gonna turn out, because Joker said, I need to save my card to, like, fight this guy. But, like, are they really gonna fight, though? Are they really going to fight, though? And we know Benny's there also. Once he deals with those other guys, he could probably come through a little bit. I don't know. Are they really gonna fight right now? For some reason, I feel like it's not really gonna go like that. I feel like it's not really gonna play out like that. But nonetheless, like, I absolutely love Burns too. Like, do you see this grown man? Like, I absolutely love Burns too. Like, I'm literally getting all three of these characters in one scene. What did I do to deserve this? But yeah, because you know what? I honestly feel like Burns is a very sensible character. He's not the type that's just going to blindly devote himself to something if it may be sketchy. Like, I feel like he is a sensible person. And even if he were to appear as though he is abiding by the Soul Temple, whatever it is, I'm sure if he has his suspicions, he will act on those as well, in the sense that he's not just gonna, even if right now he feels like, right now I need to subdue you, this is just what needs to be done right now, but that doesn't mean I'm just gonna continue blindly going along with things. He's just like, in this moment in time, right now, I need to subdue you because whatever reason, but, like, maybe he has his own slick way of doing things, and right now this is, like, a disruption, so he's like, I need to subdue you right now, but we can have this conversation another time. Like, I don't know what it is, but I just sense that he is a very reasonable person, sensible, and I just don't think this is gonna be, like, a serious fight. Like, I don't think it's gonna be like that. But anyways, yeah, no, this is a really good, exciting time we're in right now, so I'm really excited again for next week's episode. I think I pretty much said everything I thought throughout anyways. So yeah, and that's it for this video. Thanks a lot, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave how you feel thoughts down below, no spoilers, and I will see y'all again on Monday. So thanks a lot, and bye.